Hi friends, my name's Fan. I'm a beginner illustrator. Running out of ideas to draw may be a problem for creatives, and I have found my own way to avoid it as much as possible. Today, I would like to share with you how I prepare for my drawing ideas as well as my creation process. We can collect our creative ideas from many sources, like everything around us in real life, reference photos, and the artworks of other artists. Normally, the process of generating ideas for my illustrations can be divided into three steps. Step 1. Looking for reference photos. Step 2. Sketching as much as possible. Step 3. Combining sketches to generate the final idea. At the first step, I often look for reference photos on Pinterest and download the photos I like to my mobile phone. My favorite topics are animals and kids, so I collect many photos of diverse animals from common pets to wildlife, as well as photos of kids with various poses. Normally, I spend a few minutes a day looking for reference photos. I just take advantage of the break between daily tasks to do this activity. After having reference photos available on my smartphone, I try to sketch whenever I can. I prefer sketching with pencil, so I can take my sketchbook and my mobile phone everywhere to draw. In general, I spend about 30 minutes per day completing at least 2 sketches. I really enjoy this activity because it not only helps me train my hand and my eyes at the same time, but also makes me feel relaxed. The ideas may come up while I'm sketching, so most of the time I take notes about my ideas at that moment. However, the ideas may change when I actually do my drawing. At the final step of generating an idea for a digital illustration, I will combine 2 sketches or adjust a few details of a sketch to have the final idea. For example, the idea for this digital artwork comes from 2 different sketches. I have combined the boy character from a sketch with a duck character from another one. I love combining a human character with an animal character and creating a story to connect them in one piece of art. I usually pick up a color palette before actually drawing on my iPad. There are so many ways to choose a color palette. To me, I often pin any color palettes that I like on Pinterest and create a separate board for them. And whenever I start creating a digital artwork, I will access this private board and pick up the one that I think would be suitable for my drawing. Pinterest is such a great source for artists to look for color palettes. For example, if I want a color palette which has both yellow and green, I can search with the keywords yellow and green color palette. Then Pinterest will offer me so many options to choose from. When using the color palette downloaded from Pinterest, I don't often use the exact colors from that palette. I usually adjust them to get my preferred colors. However, sometimes I want to use the same colors as my reference photos. Especially when I draw for my friends as a gift, I would pick up colors directly from that photo. My digital drawing process always starts with the draft, in which I lay down all elements as simple shapes in my canvas. When I'm happy with the positioning of the draft, I create a sketch layer. My art style contains lines, and this sketching step is kind of important, so it often takes me quite a while to finish. After having an acceptable sketch, I open a new layer to draw all the lines. This line drawing step also requires lots of my time and attention. Normally, I finish the sketch and lines within one day and do the coloring the next day. The coloring process takes me the largest amount of time compared to the previous steps. I often spend about 3 hours coloring a digital illustration. As a beginner illustrator who is growing on social media, I have posted all my artworks on my art account as soon as I finished my drawings. in order to avoid the situation of having no ideas to draw on. I make sure that I finish several sketches per day, so that I can always have plenty of ideas to select when creating digital artworks. What do you do to come up with your drawing ideas? If you are open with sharing, please leave a comment for me and maybe other beginner artists to learn from your experience.